What is up, guys?
Welcome to
the Crown Princess of Central Visayas, Olango Island.
Olango Island Group is located about 5 kilometers east of Mactan Island, Cebu. The group of islands consists of Olango Island and 6 other islets, namely Sulpa, Gilutongan, Nalusuan, Caohagan, Pangan-an, and Camungi.
The Olango Island Group has a total land area of about 10.3 square kilometers or 130 hectares. The island group is under the jurisdictions of Lapu-Lapu City and the municipality of Cordova in the province of Cebu.
In Olango Island, you can have various activities such as swimming, snorkeling, trekking, mini rock climbing, biking, sightseeing, island hopping, and many more. So guys, the day is bright. May you enjoy and have fun! Tip for budget-friendly travel. Number 1. To save money, always BYOF. Bring your own food.
Whew! To those who are physically active, Olango is for you. You can rent bikes and like us, you can work out that legs of yours. Number 2. Be ready to the things that won't go your way. Always expect for the worst scenario to come, or else you'll be like us, traveling on a rainy day.
Bye.
Annyeong! The locals are lit. Who would have thought that they are very welcoming?